students, hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEBS Home School. This is Mr. Rabiul Islam, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Ideal English Bhashan School. Today I am going to take an Islamic Studies class for class 1. Our today's topic is joining letters. Dear students, today we will learn how to join Arabic letters from the separating letters. So let's start. At first, look at the board. In the number 1, there are 4 Arabic letters. Ha, Mim, Za, Ta. Ha pesh hu, Mim zabar ma, Za zabar za, Ta zeti. Huma zati. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Ha pesh hu, Mim zabar ma. Huma, Za zabar za. Huma za, Ta zeti. Hu, ma, za, ti. Huma zati. In the number 2, there are 4 letters also. Sin, Fa, Ra, Ta. Sin jabar sa, Fa jabar fa, Ra jabar ra, Ta zer ti. Sa fa ra ti. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Sin jabar sa, Fa jabar fa. Sa fa, Ra jabar ra. Sa fa ra, Ta zer ti. Sa, Fa, Ra, Ti. Sa, Fa, Ra, Ti. In the number 3, there are 4 letters also. Fa, Twa, Ra, Ta. Fa, Zubar, Fa, Twa, Zer, Ti. Ra, Zubar, Ra, Ta, Zer, Ti. Fa, Ti, Ra, Ti. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Fa zabar fa, Twa zer ti, Fa ti, Ra zabar ra. Fa ti ra, Ta zer ti. Fa ti ra ti. Fa ti ra ti. In the number 4, there are 4 letters also. Kaf, Lam, Mi, Ta. Kaf zabar ka, Lam zer li, Mim zabar ma, Ta zer ti. Kalimati. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Kaf zabar ka, lam zer li. Kali, mim zabar ma. Kalima, ta zer ti. Kalimati. Ka, li, ma, ti. Kalimati. In the number 5, there are 4 letters also. Ba, qaf, ra, and ra. Ba zer bi, Qaf zabar qa, Ra zabar ra, Ra zer ri. Bi qa ra ri. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Ba zer bi, Qaf zabar qa, Bi qa, Ra zabar ra, Bi qa ra, Ra zer ri, Ra zer ri. Bi qa ra ri. Bi qa ra ri. Bi qa ra ri. Dear student, look at the number 6. There are also 4 letters. Ba, Ra, Jim, and Lam. Ba zer bi, Ra zabar ra, Jim pesh ju, Lam zer li. Bi ra ju li. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Ba zer bi, Ra zabar ra, Bi ra, Jim pesh ju, Bi ra ju. Lam zer li, bi ra ju li, bi ra ju li, bi ra ju li. Dear student, look at the number 7 and the last one. There are also 4 letters. Fa, Qaf, Ta, and Lam. Fa zabar fa, Qaf pesh ku, Ta zer ti, Lam zabar la. Fa qutila. If we join all of these letters, it will be shaped like this. Fa zabar fa, Qaf pesh ku, Fa ku, Ta zer ti, Fa ku ti, Lam zabar la, Fa ku ti la, Fa ku ti la, Fa ku ti la. Dear student, We will read one more. Okay, say with me. Humazati. Humazati. Safarati. Safarati. Fatirati. Fatirati. Kalimati. Kalimati. Biqarari. Biqarari. Birajuli. Birajuli. Fakutila. Fakutila. Dear student, I hope you have understood today's topic very clearly. Please keep practicing at home and abide by your parents and stay well and see you again very soon, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.